What's up, y'all? We're down here, First Ave. And there they are. We're about 4 or 5 hours before showtime. But they are right out in front. You can see Zach and Phil clearly. And we're waiting in line. First Ave. Here we go, y'all. All right, y'all, made it inside. 7 o'clock doors open. Made it all the way up to the front railing, y'all. It's about to be a crazy show. Let's get it.
in the early days, we played here a bunch of times. Bunch of times. Small room, big room, couple times. And I gotta say, one of them shows, we played up here with Prong, and downstairs was Melvin's and this band called Helmet at the time. Nobody knew who we were. It's fucking badass. Anyway, great memories of being here, man. And thank y'all for coming out. I do have a question, though. How many of y'all, I know, how many of y'all are old like me? Yeah. How many of y'all are young? Yeah. How many of y'all were not born when we first started playing? Yeah. Thanks for coming out, Jim. Thank you. Thank you. I like it. So, youngsters, realize you're outnumbered here, but this is a great learning experience because all of these old motherfuckers know all the words. So you get to hear them scream. And this next song, definitely, oh God, sing this motherfucker. And if you got the energy, I'd like to see you levitate off the floor. This next song is called Becoming Dead.
Yeah.
know, we haven't done it in a while. How's it feel?
Floods! Floods!
I guess some could say it's a deep cut. But I like to think it's one for like all the hardcore Pantera motherfuckers. This is one called Suicide Note Part 2. man. I'm sorry.
Got it. I got it to my hand.
Oh, no. I can't get it. But this one, I'm pretty sure of. And I'm also pretty sure that this is one of them songs, I guess, when you first learn about Pantera, I guess this is one that jumps out at you. So you might know it. And if that's the case, everybody take a deep breath. Blow it out. Shit breath out. And get ready to sing your fucking genitalia off. Beautiful. Song. and I do say this loud, when we're playing in front of Metallica, I know that there's some people there that don't know who the fuck we are until we play this next song, and then it all tells us. The riff will control you. It's like being politely hypnotized. Some not be lost. And there's nothing you can fucking do about it. You wanna see? Here we test it. Play that fucking riff detector. We'll be right back. I want to thank everybody for coming out, man. This is... It's unexpected to everybody, really, just so recently. I gotta ask, did you have a good fucking time in this car? Thank y'all so much. Who's coming to the show tomorrow night? Get there early. Let's fucking have a good time. Support Metallica. And fucking... I guess the only thing I can say here, the end of this program, look here, if and when we come back to this particular place and time, who the fuck is gonna come see Pantera Town again? Y'all go bananas, man. This is what called Cowboys. No, go ahead. We'll be right back. all revved up for one more anyway. Hey, we going for one more, you want everyone? Get back there on the drums, man. We got one for you. It's a weird one. It is fucking weird. We ain't done it in a while. Jesus. I hope I don't mess this up. I'll definitely sing it out of key. But that's where y'all come in. Anybody that knows this, man, you know your fucking shit if you know this. Hey, are we ready? This is what I call Yesterday Don't Mean Shit. Hey, look here. Everybody. You should know the drill by now. Let's make this gig completely official. Everyone, deep breath and sing with me. Here we go. And